Single from the new album, Trust Me. I just use the whole metaphor of trying to bring someone back into your life that you kind of lost, but simply using that whole thing of, you know what, when before the curtains close, before it drops, let me try and make something work here. This is a track entitled Officially Yours. The sign is. Hit me.
Story goes here, helpless and I'm wishing. Make the film inside my mind, but there's a big scene that I'm missing. As I reread my lines, I think I said this, I should have said that. Did you edit me out of your mind? Cause in a flash you would disappear, gone. And before the curtain falls and we act this out again, maybe I should risk it all and I'm officially everything you hope that I would be. This time I'll tell the truth. I'm officially one that know for letting you go the way I did. I'm conditionally more than I ever was before. I'm officially yours. La da da, la da da, la da 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 no. Driving down this road again, gotta make a few decisions. I don't want you to feel this hurt again. That's why I'm hoping that you listen. If you let me press rewind, I'll rehearse every word I should have said.
Thank you. Now, probably one of my favorite songs from the new album, using one of the samples from one of my favorite reggae tunes from way back in the day of "She's Hot This Year, What Am I Gonna Do For Home?" You remember that tune from back in the day? And if you remember that, then you remember Coca-Cola back, I should buy it around the place. Oh, broke up, broke out, girl, are you up there? Okay. Big track by Simpleton. So we took that, put it together, and worked on this track, which for me is probably one of my favorites on the new record, tracked on She's On Fire.